Getting started with DeskFX. To get started with DeskFX, make sure the power button on the home tab is green. Select your playback device and options, and adjust the equalizer or add effects. Now play your music and enjoy. Continue watching for additional details on getting started with DeskFX. The DeskFX main power button is on the left side of the home tab. When DeskFX is active, the power button will be green. Click the power button to toggle DeskFX on or off. At the bottom left of the DeskFX window is the program status. You will see messages such as power on to start applying modifications when the power is off. When the power is on but no music is playing, you will see waiting for a stream to start. To confirm that the correct playback device is selected, click on the Options button on the Home tab. Select any of the playback devices that you want to use with DeskFX. You must select at least one device for DeskFX to work. Click OK to close the Options dialog. Another message window will open asking for your permission to allow DeskFX to make the changes to your device. This allows DeskFX to use your playback device. Click Yes. Adjust the equalizer. Add a preset from the Home tab, or add an effect from the Effects tab. Now you're all set. Play any video or audio file in any media player, website, or browser and hear the difference. The status message at the bottom left will change to "Processing the stream now." For more DeskFX tutorials, please visit the address shown on your screen.